A hitchhiking robot that relied on the kindness of strangers to travel the world made it safely across Canada, Germany, and the Netherlands. But just 2 weeks into its American tour, Hitchbot was found in Philadelphia with its arms and head ripped off.